So rotate the cuff or tendonitis ankle.
Wow, turn around here. Brilliant. Now, how bad is the pain?
Varies from 4 to 9.
How bad is it now?
At 6.
Show us how far can you raise it?
Depends on what I need to do.
Well, if you raise it more, how far can you?
I can, it depends on the angles.
So you can do that. Can you get all the way up?
I can
go
out top of that.
Okay, but no, you can't get up the side. You can't do that.
No.
Okay, and it's pretty painful. Just can we pray for this man?
Yeah.
Can let's stir our faith up for Rufus now. Then we're going to turn around here, mate, and we're going to pray for you. Just relax. Just relax. Would you right now? Do I hear the rotator cuff on the right side? No more pain.
Nothing through.
So it's gone down to what now?
That's about a 3. Yeah.
So it's gone about a 6 to a 3, yeah. 8 to a 3. And go one more time. Pray, put his hand around his back.
Yeah, it's getting higher as you bend that.
Higher, more. Okay, put your hand behind your back. Up. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
And you know, because you had quite a bit of pain there and very restricted. For how long was it again?
Since August, I think. August. 8 months, isn't it?
And now you've got, you can do something now you couldn't do for 8 months.
That's right. I'd scratch my back.
Wow. The sick.